Howdy, folks. Live from Big Top Chautauqua, welcome to another episode of Tent Show Radio.
I can't believe another year's gone around. Is that a big top I see there high above the ground? Ballyhoo.
Ballyhoo.
Oh, ballyhoo.
Funding support for Tent Show Radio is provided by the Bayfield Inn. Stay, dine, and relax year-round on the shoreline of Lake Superior in downtown Bayfield. Any traveler, any season, any meal, your view awaits. More info at bayfieldinn.com. Tent Show Radio is also funded by a grant from the Green Bay Packers Foundation. And we're brought to you by Bayfield County Tourism. Find out how to get in touch with your inner wild at travelbayfieldcounty.com. And here's your host of Tent Show Radio, best-selling author, humorist, and singer-songwriter, Michael Perry.
Howdy, folks, and welcome to Tent Show Radio from Lake Superior Big Top Chautauqua. Tonight, we feature the man with a song catalog thicker than a stack of lumberjack flapjacks, John Hiatt, with the Jerry Douglas Band. At intermission, I'll share a story about trying to catch a ride in Los Angeles at 1:30 a.m. Don't do it, kids. Folks, the show you're about to hear emanates from a special space in a special place. The Big Top is just that, a grand blue and pearl gray striped canvas beauty suitable for a circus, but in this case home to a history of live performance centered on the stage. The Big Top seats are set directly on the earth, and what a spot of earth it is, high atop a hill overlooking beautiful Bayfield, Wisconsin, Lake Superior, and those all-natural waterbound wonders, the Apostle Islands. If you enjoy that vision, if you enjoy what you hear over the course of the next hour and want to see and experience it firsthand, please get to know us at www.bigtop.org. It sounds beautiful up here because it is beautiful up here. You ought to come on up. There are certain artists who resist hyperbole even as they make it near impossible not to engage in hyperbole. Our featured guest tonight is one of those. If I listed every marquee name who have recorded his songs, we'd have maybe 10 minutes left for the music. Here's a sample. B.B. King, Bob Dylan, Bonnie Raitt, Emmylou Harris, Iggy Pop, Jewel, Jimmy Buffett, Keith Urban, Roseanne Cash, Willie Nelson, and well, you get the idea. Something about the way he puts words and music together works for just about everyone. It's John Hiatt on stage for tonight's show, backed by maestro of the dobro, Jerry Douglas, and his band. Here we go.
Been too long without you, my friends.
Just to see you, baby. Only had to stop twice along the way. Oh, when I'm headed out west just to see you, baby. Only had to stop twice along the way. Once to get my groceries, and one time to charge up my engine bay. I've been running artificial intelligence ever since I was a little boy. I've been running artificial intelligence, baby, ever since I was a little boy. I've been hacked to bits and pieces, but they couldn't touch my pride and joy. Touch it, Jerry.
to the front. That electric fireplace sitting on my dashboard can warm your heart any way you want. I was down like that official baby. He was saying something so obscene. To elected official, baby, he was saying something so obscene. I had to run it on down to Jackson just to keep my motor clean. That's what I had to do.
Thank you so much. How about the Jerry Douglas Band? Do you a little song from, 30 years ago, I guess. Somewhere in there, somewhere in that ballpark. It's called Drive South with the One You Love.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Oh, bless your hearts. Baby's gone and I don't know why. She let out this morning like a rusty shot in a hollow sky. Left me without warning, sooner than the dogs could bark, faster than the sun rode down to the banks on an old mule cart. She took a flatboat across the shallow, left me in my tears to drown. She left a baby daughter. Now the river's wide and deep and brown, and she's crossing muddy water. Tobacco standing in the field, all's gonna be rotten come November, and a bitter heart will not reveal a spring that love remembered, when that sweet brown girl of mine, hair black as a raven, she broke the bread and we drank the wine from a jug that she'd been saving. Left me in my tears to drown. She left a baby daughter. Now the river's wide and deep and brown, and she's crossing. Baby's crying and the daylight's gone. Oh, that big old tree is groaning in a rush of wind and a river song. I can hear my true love moaning, crying for her baby child. Oh, crying for her husband, crying 'cause that river's wide to take her from her loved one. Left me in my tears to drown. She left a baby daughter. Now the river's wide and deep and brown, and she's crossing muddy water. Yeah, the river's wide and deep and brown, and she's crossing muddy water. Thanks so much. So we made this little record together. Actually, it's been almost a year ago. We made it in October and of last year, and came out the end of May. And this is a little tune from it. It's called "All the Lilacs in Ohio." Thank you.
this there, you were throwing up on your shoe. Trying to write the great book, well, it really had you shook with a bad case of wintertime blues. So you drank her down to the ragged side of town, shared a taxi to carry her home. And she left her handkerchief there beside you on the seat, as if to emphasize that you were all alone. Smelled like springtime, and you are just a boy, and all the lilacs in Ohio, all the lilacs in Ohio. There you go, in the city streets in the dirty winter snow, all the lilacs in Ohio, Ohio. Well, she is the love story you speak of when you talk to Sam at the bar. But it's in the details, your story always fails. You're close, but no cigar. And you might see your own ass in a double whiskey glass, but you cannot erase her smile. And you'll never write it down, never find her in this town of phantom dreams and fingernail files. It was springtime, and you were just a boy, and all the lilacs in Ohio, all the lilacs in Ohio. There you go, in the city streets in the dirty winter snow, all the lilacs in Ohio, Ohio. Chief to clean white linen sheets, and you unmake your bed and crawl in. You imagine her there, and you're tangled in her hair, and she smells like flowers again. And it's springtime, and you are just a boy, and all the lilacs in Ohio, all the lilacs in Ohio. There you go, city streets in the dirty winter snow, all the lilacs in Ohio, Ohio.
Thank you so much. Nice to be up in the cool blue north. That was so nice up here. Oh, all good cuddling weather. Do another one from this new record. I'm in Nashville. I'm in Nashville. I'm sorry. I guess I really dropped the ball. In this game we were playing, I thought I'd given it my all. Just to get us back to zero, or on some scoreboard anyhow. I'm in Nashville, I'm sorry for throwing in the towel. As sunlight rolled the mountain and the rain it chased me down, the heat from your face, Lord, I almost
there's some things you can't come back from. If there's some things you won't go through. I'm in Nashville, I'm sorry. I wanted this with you.
Thank you so much. I wrote this song for the old man, and he was a salesman. Sold kitchens. He would install kitchens for all the housewives in Indiana and Ohio, and he might have come up to Wisconsin. I'm not sure, but this was back in the '60s. He was responsible for more. Avocado green and harvest gold and burnt orange kitchens than probably anybody in the four-state area.
We had the avocado. Yeah. That was popular.
Anyways, you spend half your young life trying to distance yourself from your father, of course, and then you wind up being just like him and actually being proud of that. This is called Your Dad Did.
When the sun comes up and you stir your cup of coffee up right through the kitchen floor. When you feel like hell, you might as well get out and sell your smart ass door to door. And the missus wears her robe slightly undone. As your daughter dumps her oatmeal on your son. So you go to work just to watch some jerk pick up the perch you were in line to get. Well, the guy that hired you just got fired, your job's expired, they just ain't told you yet. So you go and buy a brand new set of wheels. Just to show your family just how swell you feel. Acting like a kid, just like your dad did. And you're a chip off of the old block.
such a shock. They never rolled up on which you rock. Your daddy already did. Yeah, you've seen the old man's ghost. Come back as cream chip to beef on toast. Now if you don't get your slice of the roast, you're gonna flip your lid. Just like your dad did. Fella's gone, supper's on, something's taking place. Sure, the food is cold and your wife feels old, but all hands fold as a two-year-old says grace. She says, help our starving children to get well. Oh, but let my brother's hamster burn in hell. Love your wife and kids, just like your dad did.
From the big blue tent, high above the big blue lake, you are listening to Tent Show Radio. Tent Show Radio is a production of the nonprofit Lake Superior Big Top Chautauqua, the Carnegie Hall of Tent Shows.
Welcome to intermission, folks. I composed the notes for our little talk today while on a return flight from Los Angeles, where I didn't pick up a lot of actionable advice other than, if you hope to catch a ride out the back door of SoFi Stadium at 1:30 a.m., you would be better off not to. Rather, go ahead and hike right out past Touchdown Drive to Pinkade Drive, then hustle up to the little turnaround just off Carlton, which is where the last of the orange cones and world-weary security guards make their final stand. You'll know you're headed in the right direction if you see other wee hour stragglers wandering heads down, tapping at their ride-hailing apps like perplexed zombies. I learned this all on the fly and the flop. After inviting driver number one, I watched our blue dots zigzag back and forth, nearing but never quite reaching each other. Our correspondence, now immortalized in my iPhone, took on the desperate tone of two people trying to work out a long-distance relationship until finally the driver said it just wasn't worth it anymore and ghosted me. It gave me flashbacks to my young dating career, only with postcards and long-distance phone calls. The second driver was more understanding, especially after I made that jog out to Carlton. He drove like a charioteer and delivered me shortly to my room. This was my second trip to Los Angeles in a matter of months. Both visits were for work that may or may not manifest. This time I was accompanied by my main business partner, to whom I am also married. Between official meetings, we ate seafood in a restaurant overlooking the Pacific near Topanga Canyon, which sounds exotic to a cheesehead, except on this day the sea was whipped by wind and rain so dark and gray we could have been in Duluth when Lake Superior was feeling grumpy. Shout out Duluth. Earlier, we sheltered from the rain in the Getty Villa Museum, where a quick review of Greco-Roman funeraria reaffirmed that whatever ostentatious silliness we're up to now, we've been up to forever, and we would do well to take ourselves and our most insistent declarations less seriously, because one way or the other, it's all going to wind up as dirt, dust, or trinkets in a gift shop. On our one sunny day, we walked and gawked the Santa Monica and Venice Beach promenade. The glory and madness of the human cavalcade is elixir for a retiring loner such as I, shaking my little snow globe and forcing me to view the world through unfamiliar fractals. I include the grimmer things we saw. But to stroll through it, rather than scroll through it, makes all the difference in the world. I enjoy needling city folk, but I stopped making fun of them a long time ago, mostly because in the midst of the multifarious scene, you are reminded how stiff and worriedly I can hunch myself against things I've never met or grappled with. I hope I have also learned that sometimes when you're a tourist, you should act like a tourist. So on the final sunny evening, we borrowed camp chairs and hiked the asphalt until we reached the beach, settled in with a book apiece, and resolved to take in the Santa Monica sea breeze and sunset, only to have our resolve dwindle in the teeth of that breeze, which did not match the view. And so again we strolled, watching on the move as the sun passed from view. As the molten bead shrank and snapped to nothing, a group of street performers broke into a loud cheer. We walked past them into dusk, two teensy fleeting links in the human chain. Back now to a fine shining link in that human chain, John Hiatt with the Jerry Douglas Band.
Y'all doing all right? Down here the river meets the sea. In the sticky heat I feel you open up to me. Love, come out of nowhere, baby, just like a hurricane, and it feels like rain, and it feels like rain. Lying underneath the stars, right next to you, wondering who you are, babe, and how do you do?
How do you do, baby?
When the clouds roll in right across the moon, and the wind howls out your name, and it feels like rain, and it feels like rain. It feels like rain.
Hey, baby!
Oh, it feels like rain. Batten down the hatches, baby, but leave your heart right out on your sleeve. Just because we're in for stormy weather, why, that ain't no cause for us to leave. Just lie here, right here in my arms. Let it wash away the pain, because it feels just like rain. You know it feels like rain. It feels just like rain, baby. No, it feels just like rain. Baby, can you feel it? You know it feels just like rain. You know it feels like rain. And it feels like rain. This is another tune from this new record, Leftover Feelings, and I wrote this song about 33 years ago when our youngest was just a baby, and she was what they call a colicky baby. Yeah, colicky
baby. Sounds bad.
And if you've ever had a colicky baby, you probably can relate to this tune. This is called Little Goodnight. Jimmy met Mary on the 4th of July. Independence Day, should have seen her brown eye. From behind and started tugging on his coat. Oh, when his fireworks blew, she was pushing like a tugboat. And 9 months later, they had a little sprite. While she was pretty as a sunset, they need a little good night. A little good night couldn't sleep too well. Every night, half the neighborhood could hear Jim and Mary tell her,
go to sleep, baby, don't cry. Count sheep, your mother and I can't keep it up if we don't get some sleep. Good night, little good night, little.
Little good night started staying up a lot. With a big baby blues, wide open like a rim shot. In a marathon, Karen, who was supposed to be a joy on her. They started thinking bad thoughts, started acting kind of paranoid. Well, they took her to the doctor, they took her to the nurse. There were potions recommended, just like it was some kind of curse. But Jim and Mary loved a little good night so much, but without those REMs, they felt like they were losing touch. Up in a blanket, clutching a part of a tape deck, she's just about to crank it. Or listening to a song by Miss Diana Ross on home. Singing dreams can come true, Jim and Mary keep their fingers crossed.
Go to
It's a little tune. This is another tune from a Leftover Feelings, and this is about a fella who enjoys a morning walk. It's called Keen Rambler. He's a keen rambler, walk all over town, walk all over town, morning till the sun goes down. He's a keen rambler, 2 or 3 miles in the morning, walk to the early church, walk his children to school, then he's walking to work. He's a keen rambler. He's a keen rambler. Walk all over town. Walk all over town. Morning till the sun goes down. He's a keen rambler. Never did care for the buggy. Never could ride no horse. Never got going no motor car. He likes the natural force. He's a keen rambler. He's a keen rambler. Walk all over town. Walk all over town. Morning till the sun goes down. He's a keen rambler. Flowers, walk to the birthday store, a sweet to eat like candy, always just a little bit more. She's a sweet little roller, rolling when the sun goes down. Wake him up with a coffee cup, he rambled all over this town. He's a keen rambler. From this new record. Eating honey from the Catskill, and I thought about you. Haven't been in that neck of the woods. Yes, I'm long overdue. Getting hard to leave this hollow. Our family's been 200 years. Oh, but let me go a little while until this sweet dream disappears. I was up on Bear Mountain, hitchhiking in the dark. Not a headlight for hours. Things were looking pretty star. Now I think about that starry night, and my eyes well up with tears. Oh, let me cry a little while until this sweet dream disappears. Got a ride from a shoe salesman. He said I'd never come this way. Ever since they built the new road, I don't know why I did today. Getting harder to travel, it gets harder every year. But it only takes a little while until this sweet dream disappears. Slept one time in New Jersey by the side of the road, and I thought about your warm heart as I shivered in the cold. Now I've stayed in fancy hotels with crystal chandeliers. Let me stay here for a little while until this sweet dream disappears. Eating honey from the Catskill, and I thought about you. Haven't been in that neck of the woods. I guess I'm long overdue. Together, and I've kept your memory near. Oh, let me go a little while until this sweet dream disappears. Let me go there for a little while until this sweet dream disappears. Bless your hearts. Thank you so much. We love you. Thank you so much for coming out for us. This is kind of a new take on the same little thing called love. Thank you. Thanks on my calm, calm down soul. Sit down there to clean up my reputation. Baby, I love your Prince Charming. We could live in fear and out of hope, or some kind of peaceful situation. Baby, I don't know why the cry of love is so alarming. Are you ready for the thing called love? Don't come for me and you come on up above. I ain't no porcupine, take off your kid gloves. Are you ready for the thing called love? The ugly ducklings don't turn into swans and glide off down the lake. Now whether your sunglasses are off or on, you only see the world you make. Laws of man, I take you for my wife. Love and I cherish and obey. I never made no plans to live this kind of life, and just kind of worked out that way. Are you ready for the thing called love? Don't come for me and you come from up above. Mixed up, mumbled up, spooky little crazy little thing called love.
I'm talking about that thing
called love.
I'm talking about that mixed up,
mumbled up, spooky little crazy little thing called love.
Y'all, thank you so much. Thanks for having us.
John Hiatt and the Jerry Douglas Band. So many songs, so much joy. Thank you.
Funding support for Tent Show Radio is provided by the Bayfield Inn. With 21 hotel rooms, over 25 vacation rentals, a lounge, on-site restaurant, and rooftop bar, there's something for you at the Bayfield Inn. More info at bayfieldinn.com. And by the Bayfield Chamber of Commerce, beautiful Bayfield in the Apostle Islands. You can tour sea caves and shop our galleries and stores on the shores of Lake Superior. Info and lodging at bayfield.org. And by the Cable Chamber of Commerce, Cable, Wisconsin, the gateway to Bayfield County, where world-class trails, forests, lakes, and adventure await. Visit cableforfun.com. That's cable, the number 4, FUN.com. Tent Show Radio is produced by Matt Eugenheimer, Michael Perry, and yours truly, Philip Anich. And brought to you in partnership with PRX, Public Radio Exchange. Give a man a fish, he will eat for a day. Teach a man to fish, and you will find bait in your refrigerator.
Well, folks, that's our show for tonight. Whether you beam it or stream it, we thank you for listening. We're as grateful as a guy who went west to see the sunset in the west. We'd love it if you come on up Bayfield Way or down or over or through for a live show one day. Details always available at bigtop.org. You can visit me anytime at sneezingcow.com. Until next we share the air, remember, where I come from and here at Tent Show Radio, nobody ever says goodbye. They just say, well, I suppose.